a strange one. And they just expect you to do this. They expect you to just wipe your hands up on your clothes because there's no fucking hand towels in here. What kind of establishment is it? Fucking establishment is it, bro?
Thank you. recently, and my tonsils currently look like... You ever play Ocarina of Time when you're in Shabu Shabu's, or Jabu Jabu's belly?
Yes.
You're still young, right? And there's those tentacles that fall from the ceiling and they fuck you up until you get your boomerang, and then you throw it at them, and they're like, ah! And that's what my tonsils look like right now. So we're gonna see what this song looks like.
Thank you.
Oh, I used to have a mustache. And I shaved it off. My dad said, why? Because he used to have a mustache. And I said, because girls don't like mustaches, Dad. And he said, yes, I know.
This next song isn't about fathers. I think it's about a sushi restaurant that Matt tried to go to, but they were closed. We rehearsed so many times for this.
Wait. Since when is that what that song is about?
That's what it's about, man.
I have no idea.
You don't
I'm gonna
this generation! Fuck this generation! It's a lot more dramatic when my guitar doesn't cut out at the end. Alright guys, thank you so much, this is sweet!
Set, brother. All the sweat.